Okay. Mr. Hauser, Contron tried to create a new standard with ULPCOM, which became now SMARC.
Yes.
What is the reason for this and why did you change the name and all this stuff? Could you please explain?
Contron always has been the inventor of open standards. The last one was ETX Express, which became COM Express, one of the most popular module standards nowadays in the world for x86 architectures and also for Freescale. And with ULPCOM, we made a new specification for ultra-low power architectures to be ready for the future. And via ESCAT, we brought it as a proposal, and now it's ratified as an open standard called SMARC, Smart Mobility Architecture. And all the products that we have designed the past year are 100% compatible. So there were no changes. It's 100% ULPCOM, and it's now SMARC. So we are very happy that ESCAT ratified it.
Okay, so we have interoperability between the ARM world and the X.
Yes. So okay. COM Express is dedicated for x86 and Freescale, for instance, power architecture, and SMARC is dedicated for ARM architecture and ultra-low power SoCs.
Okay, thank you. And you are working also on high-speed compact PCI. What is the reason for this and why it is necessary to do so?
Yeah, one trend in ARM is to have more energy efficiency and lower power envelopes, 3, 5, and 7 watts. And the other trend is everlasting demand for higher bandwidths. You have high-speed cameras, you have high-speed 10 gigabit Ethernet interfaces, USB 3.0. And to accommodate those future interfaces, we pimped up CompatPCI. So on 3U, it's 3U CompatPCI serial. 6U, it's CompatPCI 220, PMG 220. And with both standards, we have about a factor 10 higher throughput via the backplane with PCI Express and 10 gigabit Ethernet. And it's 3U CompatPCI serial is ready for up to 600 gigabit per second in the future, whenever new silicons will be available.
Okay. More and more data throughput.
Yes.
Okay. Then I read about the maintenance-free data converter in your company. So what if I to understand under this maintenance-free data concentrators?
There are many applications out in the field where computers are unattended, there are no people, and it needs to be maintenance-free. It's wind parks, it's energy substations, and in these applications also tendency you need a high EMI protection, high isolation in the energy field. And this intelligent data concentrator has extremely high EMI protection, and it's fanless, it's diskless and cableless. So we work with silicon disks, STD, and it's really maintenance free. So you install it and it runs forever. And it's a new area of rack mount system.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Hauser.
Thank you, Mr. Patelai.